Arsenal versus Wolverhampton Wanderers. This game a couple months ago, we were seeing people pricing up tickets for this game around £20,000, Matisse. They were thinking, this is the game that Arsenal bring it home, lift the trophy at the Emirates, and
that
do their big
parade.
That is a
great business model. I should have got my hand on some tickets and sold them. Imagine selling that ticket for 20K for this capitulation. You've made a king's ransom off a game that is nothing. Meaning, it means nothing. It's quite incredible.